stares up as the ball shakes. Ogres jump out of the ball as it shatters. Broken chases Rumble. The witch picks Rumble up as Broken swings a hammer and smashes the floor. The witch sends Rumble down the balcony overlooking the dungeon pit. Dragon glances up at Puss and Donkey who stand on a plate attached to the hanging rope. As Dragon turns to Shrek and Fiona, Puss cuts the rope with a sword. Puss and Donkey stand on the plate as it falls and hits Dragon's head, knocking her out. Lining the railings high above the ballroom floor, which is tossed down jack-o'-lantern bombs. The ogres cover themselves with their shields. In the dungeon, Donkey stands.
Four! Woohoo! Your wife!
Trembling, Donkey.
Races.
Bells.
Hello?
Donkey puckers his lips as Dragon moves her face close to his, then opens her jaws.